Blessed is our God, always, now, and ever, and forever.
Amen.
Christ is risen from the dead. By death he trampled death, and to those in the tombs he granted life.
Christ is risen from the dead. By death he trampled death, and to those in the tombs he granted life.
Holy God, holy and mighty, holy and immortal, have mercy on us.
Holy God, holy and mighty, holy and immortal, have mercy on us.
Holy God, holy and mighty, holy and immortal, have mercy on us.
Glory to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Amen.
Most holy Trinity, have mercy on us, Lord. Cleanse us of our sins, Master, forgive our transgressions. Holy One, come to us and heal our infirmities for your name's sake.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Amen.
Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever.
Amen.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Amen.
Come, let us worship our King and God.
Come, let us worship Christ, our King and God.
Let us worship and bow before the only Lord Jesus Christ, the King and our God. Bless the Lord, O my soul. Lord, my God, how great you are. Clothed in majesty and glory, wrapped in light as in a robe. You stretch out the heavens like a tent. Above the rains you build your dwelling. You make the clouds your chariot. You walk on the wings of the wind. You make your angels spirits and your ministers of flaming fire. You found the earth into space to stand firm from his age to it, from age to age. You wrapped it with the ocean like a cloak. The waters stood higher than the mountains. At your threat they took to flight, and the voice of your thunder they fled. They rose over the mountains and flowed down to the place which you had appointed. You set limits they might not pass, lest they return to cover the earth. You make springs gush forth in the valleys, they flow in between the hills. They give drink to all the beasts of the field, the wild asses quench their thirst. On their banks dwell the birds of heaven, from the branches they sing their song. From your dwelling you water the hills, they drink its fill of your gift. You make the grass grow for the cattle, and the plants to serve man's need. That he may bring forth bread from the earth and wine to cheer man's heart. Oil to make his face shine and bread to strengthen man's heart. The trees of the Lord drink their fill, the cedars he planted on Lebanon. There the birds build their nests, on the treetop the stork has her home. The goats find a home in the mountains and rabbits hide in the rocks. You made the moon to mark the months, the sun is the time for its setting. When you spread the darkness is night and all the beasts of the forest creep forth. The young lions roar for their prey and ask their food from God. At the rising of the sun, they steal away and go to rest in their dens. Man goes off to his work, to labor till evening falls. How many are your works, O Lord? In wisdom you have made them all. The earth is full of your riches. There is the sea vast and wide, with its moving swarms fast counting. Living things great and small, the ships are moving there, and the monsters you made to play with. All of these look to you to give them their food in due season. You give it, they gather it up. You open your hand, they have their food. You hide your face, they are dismayed. You take back your spirit, they die, returning to the dust from which they came. You send forth your spirit, they are created, and you renew the face of the earth. May the glory of the Lord last forever. May the the Lord rejoice in his word.
He looks on the earth and it trembles. The mountains send forth smoke at his touch.
I will sing to the Lord all my life. Make music to my God while I live.
May my thoughts be pleasing to him. I find my joy in the Lord.
Let sinners vanish from the earth and the wicked exist no more. Bless the Lord, O my soul.
You made the moon to mark the months. The sun knows the time for its setting.
How many are your works, O Lord? In wisdom you have made them all.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Amen.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God.
Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God. In peace let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For peace come on high and for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For peace in the whole world, for the stability of the holy churches of God and for the union of all, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this holy church and for all who entered into faith, reverence, and fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our holy Father Francis, Pope of Rome, let us pray to the Lord.
Have mercy.
For our most reverend Metropolitan William, for our God-loving Bishop Milan, for the venerable Presbyterate, the Diaconate in Christ, and all the clergy and people, let us pray to the Lord.
Have mercy.
For our government and for all in the service of our country, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this city, for every city, community, and for the faithful living in them, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For favorable weather, for an abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For those who travel by sea, air, and land, for the sick, the suffering, the captive, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
That we be delivered from all affliction, wrath, and need, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Protect us, save us, have mercy on us, and preserve us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Now commemorating our most holy, most pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady, the fair, most holy, ever Virgin Mary, and all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
Evening, morning, and at noon, we praise you, we bless you, we thank you, and we pray to you, Master of all, Lord, and lover of us all. Let our prayer rise like incense before you, and do not that our hearts be turned to evil words of thoughts, but deliver us from all that might ensnare our souls. For you, Lord, O Lord, our eyes are turned, and in you we hope. Let us not be put to shame, O our God. For you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, is your glory, honor, and worship, now and ever and forever.
Amen.
O Lord, I am right, will you hear me? Hear me, O Lord. O Lord, I am right, will you hear me? Receive the voice of my prayer and my call upon you. Hear me, O Lord.
Let my prayer ascend to you like incense, and the lifting up of my hands like an evening sacrifice. Hear me, O Lord. O Lord, set a guard before my mouth, and set a seal on the door of my lips.
Let not my heart be inclined to evil, nor make excuses for the sins I commit.
Let me never share in sinner's teaching, if I must make Christ so firstly in his kindness.
But let the oath of the wicked not anoint my head. Let my prayer be ever against their malice.
The princes were thrown down by the side of the rock. The nearness said that my words were mine.
As a millstone is shattered to pieces from the ground, through the ruins of sin thoughts of the day.
To you, Lord God, my eyes are turned. In your safe refuge, spare my soul
from the trap that they keep me safe. Keep me from the snares of all food and evil.
Let the wicked fall into the traps they have set.
Will I pursue my way and harm? With all my voice I cry to the Lord.
With all my voice I entreat the Lord.
I pour out my trouble before Him. I tell Him all my distress. All my spirit faints within me. But You, our Lord, know my path. In the way where I shall walk, if in this year through any craft me.
Look on my life and see. There is no one who takes my part.
I have no means of escape, not one who cares for my soul.
I cry to you, O Lord, I stand for my refuge. All I have in the land of the living.
Listen unto my cry, for I'm in the depths of distress.
Rescue me from those who pursue me, for they are stronger than I.
Bring my soul out of this prison, and there I shall praise Thy name.
Around me the dust will assemble, because of Your goodness to me.
Out of the depths I cry to You, O Lord, O hear my voice.
Let Your ears be attentive to the voice of my pleading. If You, O Lord, should not God, Your Lord, who is divine, both with You with some forgiveness, for there is fear near You. For then all the righteousness, whiter in the snow, let us rejoice in the pleasant Paschal feast. On which Christ the Son our judge is shown from the dead, filling us with joy that knows no end. My soul is waiting for the Lord, I count on His word. My soul is longing for the Lord more than watchmen for daybreak.
It is peace in the Queen and Sovereign of peace. This is good in the day which the Lord has made. We must rejoice in this mystery of evil. Has been accepted of old. For behold, Christ has come through our doors, granting peace to His disciples.
Let the watchman count on daybreak and Israel on the Lord.
Be loving, be faithless. Strengthens our faith in the resurrection of the Lord. He is both God and man. He rose from the black depths of pain. Thomas broke his wounds on his hands and feet with eager hands. Babble for the good who might be believed.
Because with the Lord there is mercy and fullness of redemption, Israel indeed He will redeem from all its iniquity.
You are invincible, O Lord, valiant and mighty, and the universal beacon. He did only the ends of the world with the dawning of Your miracles, and dispelling the heavy darkness of the demons. O great Sabbas, You adornment of martyrs, fellow citizen of the holy and corporeal ones, who prays for our souls.
Praise the Lord, all you nations, acclaim Him, all you peoples.
Incarcerated in prison, burned with fire, tortured with many torments, torn asunder of the love tree, afflicted with winter's cold, and unceasingly inflicted with frequent wounds. You remain unshaken, O happy, receiving with fervor a blessed earth. and with your holy and great struggles, raise up standards of victory against all enemies. Wherefore, O right wondrous one, we honor you in praise.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Amen.
Then he called Thomas and said to him, why did you doubt my resurrection from the dead? Let it go and my side. See my hands and my feet. Through the lack of faith, everyone will come to all my past and resurrection. And they will cry out with you, my Lord and my God, glory to you. Wisdom be attentive.
O joyful light of the holy glory,
O power immortal, O heavenly holy blessed one, O Jesus Christ, now at the appearance of the setting of the sun, as the evening light, we sing to the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. It is fitting at all times to raise a song of praise and measured melody to you, O Son of God, Father of life, therefore let your mercy sing joyfully. Let us be attentive, peace be to all, wisdom be attentive.
My help
shall
Lady of death, of course, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints,
Let us commit ourselves and one another in our whole life to Christ our God. Great and most high God, you alone possess immortality and love and unapproachable life. You made all creation with wisdom, dividing light from darkness, establishing the sun and rule the day, and moon and stars rule the night. You have allowed us sinners to approach your presence with thanksgiving in this present hour and offer you evening praise. O Lord, lover of us all, make our prayer ascend to you like incense and accept it as a sweet fragrance. Grant that we may spend the present evening and the coming night in peace. Clothe us with the armor of life. Deliver us from the fears of the night and from everything that lurks about in darkness. Grant that the sleep you have given us to refresh our fatigue may be free from all illusions of the devil. Yes, O Master of all, giver of good things, let us feel contrition as we lie on our beds, remembering your name throughout the night. Enlightened by meditation under your command, may we rise with gladness, soul to give glory to your goodness, offering prayers and supplications to your compassion for us and our sins and those of all your people. Visit us with mercy through the intercession of the Holy Theotokos. For you, O God, are good and love us all, and we glorify you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever.
Amen.
Peace be to all.
And to your spirit.
Bow your heads to the Lord. And came down for the salvation of the human race. Look upon your servants and upon your inheritance, for they have bowed their heads and bent their necks to you, the awesome God, and love us all. They did not expect human help, but await your mercy and long for your salvation. Protect them at all times this evening and tonight from every enemy, from all the devil's assaults, from vain thoughts and evil imaginings. May the might of your kingdom be blessed and glorified, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever.
Amen.
The precious cross of the Savior is not unshakable. For all of us who have put our hope in it, on our
stage. To you have I lifted up my eyes, you who dwell in the heavens. My eyes like the eyes of slaves on the hand of their lords, like the eyes of a servant on the hand of her mistress. So our eyes were on the Lord our God, till he show us his mercy.
Then accept our ingress, O holy Lord, and grant us forgiveness of sin. For you alone manifest mercy unto the world.
Have mercy on us, Lord, have mercy. We are filled with contempt. Indeed, all too full is our soul with the scorn of our rage, with the proud man's disdain.
O Lord, through the intercession of all your saints, and of the Mother of God, grant us your peace and have mercy on us. For you alone have mercy and glory.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Amen.
Put my side in your hand, O Lord. Feel the traces of the nails. Be no longer unbelieving, but believing, said Christ. When God has touched the Lord, he cried out in a loud voice, you are my Lord and my God, glory to you. Now you may dismiss your servant, O Lord, in peace according to your word.
For my eyes have seen your salvation, which you have prepared before the face of all people.
For thy revelation to the Gentiles, and the glory of your people Israel.
Holy God, holy and mighty, holy and immortal, have mercy on us.
Holy God, holy and mighty, holy and immortal, have mercy on us.
Holy God, our sins, Master, forgive our transgressions. Holy Lord, come to us and heal our infirmities for your name's sake.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever.
Amen.
Casting forward the clouds of dignity and honor, O Father, you confess Christ, before the thoughts of earth, the evil king. For this you were subjected to great suffering, O glorious one. And you obtained a crown of victory from the King of all. You have been placed among heavenly legions. Therefore, pray for the salvation of our souls, O Sabbas.
Glory to the Father and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and forever. Amen.
God, who has concealed the light from the great glory of Christ our God, know the door hath been locked. You appeared among the disciples, O resurrection of all. Through them you renewed an upright spirit in us, according to your great mercy. Have mercy on us, O God, according to your great mercy. We pray in the end, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for our Holy Father Francis, Pope of Rome, and for our most reverend Metropolitan William, for our God-loving Bishop Milan, for those who serve and have served in this holy church, for our spiritual fathers, and for all our brothers and sisters in Christ.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for our government and for all the service of our country.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for the people here present who have made your great and abundant mercy, for those who show us mercy, and for all Christians of the true faith.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
For you are a merciful and loving God, and we give glory to you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever.
Amen.
Wisdom,
give a blessing.
Blessed is Christ our God, the one who lives, always, now and ever and forever.
Amen. O God, strengthen the true faith forever and ever.
O most holy Catholic, save us.
Shine in splendor of New Jerusalem. For the glory of the Lord is risen upon you. O Zion, about to be fed, and you pure theatricals, rejoice in the resurrection of your Son.
Glory to you, O Christ, God, our hope. Glory to you.
Christ is risen from the dead. By death he trampled death. And to those in the tombs he granted life. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Give the blessing.
May Christ, our true God, who for our salvation came to his disciples, even though the doors were locked, and brought Thomas to believe, have mercy on us and save us through the prayers of his most pure mother, by the power of the precious and life-creating cross, through the prayers of the holy, glorious, and illustrious apostles, of the holy proto-martyr and archdeacon Stephen, the patron of our church, of the holy martyr Sabbas the Goth, and through the prayers of all the saints. For Christ is good and loves us all.
Christ is risen.
Indeed, he is risen.
Christos was present.
Was seen over us.